Hey guys. This is Space Train. Your daily express till the edge of the space. And today we will talk about interesting facts about light. Grab your ticket and let's go. Don't forget to subscribe to get unlimited pass on our expedition. We will review facts about light that you never knew. Let's begin. Number 1. A light year is how astronomers measure distance in space. It's defined by how far a beam of light travels in universe. One light year is about 6 trillion miles, 9 trillion km. Think of it as the bigger, badder cousin of the inch, the mile, the kilometer, and the furlong. Have you ever been on your way to meet some friends and, while en route, called to tell them you're running late? If you're like me, you might tell them I'm about 10 minutes away. You're using how long it will take you to get there as a substitute for how far away you are. Astronomers do the same thing when figuring out the distance to a star or galaxy, but instead of relying on how fast they could drive or walk, they use a beam of light as their reference. Number 2. In 1999, Harvard physicist Lin Hao was able to slow down light to 17 meters per second and in 2001, was able to stop light completely. That means, we can go faster than light even with walking. But that does not mean that you become the fastest being in the universe. But now you can bet with your friends, that you can go faster than light. Before you do that, make sure you know what is Bose-Einstein condensate, you may need it. Number 3. While in space, astronauts sometimes see random flashes of light caused by cosmic rays hitting the optic nerve. We don't see it on Earth because the magnetosphere protects us from the rays. Number 4. Betelgeuse is a massive star 450 light-years away that may go supernova anytime between now and 300,000 years and will outshine the Moon at night and be clearly visible during the day. Can't wait next 300,000 years to see that. Number 5. There is a deep-sea fish named Stoplight Loose Jaw that takes advantage of the fact that fish can't see red light, and illuminates its prey with a beam of red bioluminescence so it can hunt with an effectively invisible beam of light. Yes, just a regular advantage of nature. Number 6. An estimated one-third of the population will often sneeze when looking at the sun or a bright source of light. This is due to a genetic quirk known as the photic sneeze reflex, a condition described by neurologists as having to do with crossed wires in the brain. Now you can't blame summer because of allergies, it's just a reflex. Number 7. A jiffy is an actual unit of time. It is the time it takes for light to travel 1 cm in a vacuum, which is about 33.3564 picoseconds. If you don't get it, it's a lot. Number 8. Tachyons, hypothetical particles that travel faster than light, would experience time in reverse. They would have imaginary mass, as in square root of minus 1. Adding kinetic energy would slow them down. An infinite amount of energy would be needed to slow them to the speed of light. Of course, the existence of tachyon is only a hypothesis, so don't worry light, you are still the fastest. Hope not for long. Number 9. The biggest supermassive black hole known is so bright due to its huge event horizon that if it were 100 light years away from Earth, 6.31 billion times more distant than the Sun, it would appear just as bright as our host star. However, because of its huge distance of 12.1 billion light years, it can only be studied by spectroscopy. And we're glad it's so far away. Number 10. A team of developers are taking the glow-in-the-dark enzyme that is found in species of jellyfish and fireflies and are creating bioluminescent trees. These trees can potentially light up public streets while being energy neutral. There are lots of questions left, so don't space out, and leave some space in your brain for answers. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more, subscribe and click the bell button to get notifications on our latest videos. If you are still here, grab your knowledge and get out of my train.